Today we are going to discuss how to identify noun in 1 second. यानी एक सेकंड के अंदर आप किसी भी नाउन को कैसे आइडेंटिफाई कर सकते हैं। तो आइए देखते हैं क्या स्पेशल है इस नाउन की आइडेंटिफिकेशन में।
इफ एनी वर्ड इज एंडेड विद TION, दैट वर्ड इज नोन एज अ नाउन। एज फॉर एग्जांपल, इंफॉर्मेशन, इंट्रोगेशन, लोकेशन, डोनेशन एटसेट्रा। This word ended with TION. If any word ended with SION, that word is also known as a noun. As for example, possession, hypotension, supervision, transfusion. These words ended with SION. So these words are nouns. If any word ended with TURE, that word is known as a noun. As for example, furniture, creature, feature, lecture, etc. If any word ended with ment, that word is known as a noun. As for example, agreement, punishment, development, supplement. This word having ment at the end. So these words are nouns. If any word ended with er, that word is known as a noun. As for example, player, singer, dancer, a speaker, writer, etc. If any word ended with ry, that word is also known as a noun. As for example, glory, a story, apiary, country, etc. If any word ended with n-e-double-s, that word is known as a noun. As for example, kindness, hardness, cleanliness, etc. If any word ended with cy at the end of the word, that word is known as a noun. As for example, democracy, policy, accuracy, captaincy, etc. If any word ended with ty, that word is known as a noun. As for example, honesty, locality, acidity, anxiety, etc. If any word ended with dom, that word is known as a noun. As for example, kingdom, freedom, wisdom, boredom, etc. If any word ended with hood, hood, that word is known as noun. As for example, childhood, boyhood, motherhood, manhood, etc.